These are devil's claws. They grow and they're a flower, actually. They make these nice flowers. And they die off, and then you're left with these. There's seeds inside here. And eventually, it'll open up in here and they'll fall out. I put them on here just to let them dry out a bit more so that they'll turn maybe more of that color. So right now they're black. I don't know if they're going to keep changing, but I'll leave them out here for a month or whatever. And I might just leave them there. They look kind of cool. But here's some that I've already had for a long time. That's usually the color they're going to look like. And these things are pointy right here. That's why they call them devil's claw. Now this one I stained. You can't really see it too good. But I stained it so it's a nice brown color. These I found on the job where I used to work. And they grow on the ground. And they're a nice flower once they come out. They're like a white flower. And they're pretty cool. So we'll let these things go, see how it turns out. But that's devil's claw. If you didn't know or never saw one.